is scheduled for 1-4. Introducing first, from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
The crowd on their feet here in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, for Asuka, the Empress of Tomorrow, who thankfully is in good shape after a beatdown by Rhea Ripley last week following a triple threat match. Rhea Ripley blaming Asuka for not winning that match.
One thing Asuka knows plenty about, it's winning, particularly the NXT Women's Championship, one of the most dominant in history. You know what I'm saying, KP?
Yes, I do. Speaking of NXT, Vengeance Day is headed to the Queen City, Charlotte, North Carolina, Spectrum Center on February 4th. Go and get your tickets this Friday, December 16th at Ticketmaster.com.
Listen, we're going to run this back. Two women who weren't able to advance last week in a triple threat, down to throw down for bragging rights. The Empress of Tomorrow, the Eradicator of the Judgment Day, Ripley versus Asuka, next.